Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
When four superstars are involved, the variables multiply big time.
We're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Ooh! Oh, clothesline! Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look. Oh, man, what a leg drop!
Right to the back.
Boom, what impact!
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
Boom! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Tag made, double team action now. Jaw-shattering boot.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view is enough, Saxton. I can't imagine actually having to see you compete in the ring.
Guys, we've come a long way since the first ever WWE pay-per-view, which was actually the Wrestling Classic in November of 1985.
Going for the... Oh, my God. And don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole. I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1.
Drop kick with precision.
Beautiful technique.
Flying forearm.
Here comes a tag and some tandem offense.
And he kicks out.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Ooh, kick to the face.
He's not looking like himself here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
This is all part of the process, guys. Man. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight.
And a kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Keep your eye on this one.
I don't think he should get up.
Oh, from the top!
He's struggling a bit here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. Oh. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean we should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in.
Here's the cover. This battle's not over yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He might have it. Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looks to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
This could end it in a hurry.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Setting it up. Oh, brain buster.
Now he's got to capitalize.
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. There may be no coming back from this.
I'm not used to seeing this.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember.
Damn it. I'm not sure how much he has left.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Ooh, what impact.
Tagged in. Elbow drop with authority. And he got a near fall out of it.
How in the world?
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
This pay-per-view crowd really showing their appreciation for what has been a great match so far.
Irish whip takes him down in a major way, too. He's playing with him now. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. Oh, nasty impact.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. He's looking at it. Samoan driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Going for the cover. What an incredible tag team contest. And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable.
And the Masked Man.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.